doing?
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay, I'm Winnaija. What's the name?
I'm Treasure.
Wow, Treasure, nice meeting you. Have a pretty name.
Thank you.
Beautiful.
Thank you. I get that line all the time, you know.
Yeah, I mean 500 level bed medicine student.
500. Okay. Actually, I'm a graduate.
Wow. All right. So, what's a graduate doing in our campus? Like?
I came actually to see a professor at the College of Science faculty. Yeah.
It's okay. It's nice.
Yeah.
Wow. That's really big. So,
of
are you trying to say I'm not gonna get your number?
No, undergraduate. No, not undergraduate. You should be thinking more on fixing your project and go fix yourself. You know, I don't really do undergraduate. I'm sorry.
So where are you heading to? Like,
I really want to get some cash from the ATM.
Okay. All right.
No problem. Yeah. Take care of you.
Shit. Let's get finished like this. So I'll get my money for ATM, Jerry. Give me this one again now. What if we didn't like this girl just for a current eating? Come, hey.
Please,
you didn't want to sign. Oh, wow. Very much out of my mouth. Your people didn't tell your co worker enter ATM now, they do slay mamas. No, you didn't even fight. Oh! Ross, you might open that plate. You want you to come back?
Yes, now who might not talk? Now you need to talk.
All of us are different.
I'm
down in
Nigeria.
Which Nigeria? I'm not a Nigerian.
Yes. Can you take your excuse from there?
I beg, you can you are can't enter now, no talk.
Yes, you don't do now.
Allah. What you say? Now wow. All these fair people there, they do one kind.
Because a woman.
So imagine.
Yeah.
I beg if I pass you.
What you do here?
That person they will withdraw money for.
Gross.
How much do you want to withdraw?
Actually, my uncle sent me money yesterday, so just tell the ATM to withdraw only the one my uncle sent.
Oh boy, now wow!
I beg, ATM. This girl, wait there.
Eh?
He said the uncle sent that money the day before yesterday, and now only that one. Only that one.
Okay.
Now she won't collect.
Where the guy is scaring people from? Why?
I beg. This thing is not required.
No, ask the ATM. And the ATM should know. It's ATM.
Madam, I don't ask and your time don't expire.
Excuse me.
You need go for morally simple.
Excuse me, I'm so scared just now. She said she's a graduate. Graduate. Now, primary school, you graduate from.
My goodness.
Now, if I'm not going to primary school, you graduate from. I said I graduate.